mission today. I want to find two more people that I saw that you can find, and then we're gonna probably head into the castle later. I do have a timer for 30 minutes because I have some stuff to do, but then hopefully after I get that all checked out, I'll be able to just instantly just play a whole bunch because I need to. I kind of not only need to, but want to. Is she still even here? She is.
You're willing to make me a chrysalid, but I'm still a milksop craven. I can't even govern myself to step beyond the bounds of this ward. Please, you're only wasting your strength. A pleasure to see you. Did you give the little chrysalids that I love them? And that I know how you must feel, but please, I'm not ready. Or are you like me? You're so far out of your mind with fear. You've divested yourself of all reason. A pleasure to did you give the lot I love the.
Wait, I'm confused.
A pleasure to see you. Did you give the little I love?
So if I jump at her, she'll complain. Alright. I don't know why she's complaining. I won't die right here. Hello again. Sorry about that. Hey. Wait, have I been here before? No, I haven't. Okay.
Not seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order? Honest to a fault, I see. Such thoughts won't behoove you as a Tarnished, but there's nothing wrong with that. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good tarnished like you. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself.
Oh, wow. Actually, that's a few. Grants affinities and skills to.
afloat in your boat. Well, there's no rush.
The thing is, like, most likely some characters will disappear and that's what sucks. I don't always know to wait. Okay, there's one more thing, I think, down this way. Crazy at times how much you think about stuff. Doesn't say a trap, so I'm just gonna hope it ain't trapped. Beast crest or shit. So I thought there was here, but I think my balance just broke something. What's this dude left?
Can you hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone?
Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. And as you can see, I'm stuck here. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks. A thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big, and I'll pop clean out, I'm sure.
Don't dally.
No, there's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say.
We'll play this one.
Come on. Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. I'll pop clean out. I'm sure of it.
There you go, buddy.
Ah. Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Ah. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this.
Oh, thank you.
Once again, the pleasure is mine. I am the warrior Jar known as Alexander. Iron Fist Alexander, in fact. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of war. And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted Kaelid Wilds. And upon their southern edge is Redmane Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. Doesn't the notion set your breast aflutter? I'm heading to Redmane. I've heard there's...
Alright, that's pretty much it. Something right here. If you didn't notice, there was a dude up there, and the last time I saw one of those, it led to a pathway to a cave. Thank you. a full 360 right there and got me. Got me real damn good, too. So there's something straight ahead of us. Oh. Unthinkable, our hollowed resting place is violated. To refuse to urge you all to return to live with death sickening. Just like before, massive door that I most likely can't open until later. Skeletons. I just don't see the point in fighting them because they can just keep reviving themselves. They'll just keep getting themselves back up. It's like I became heavy all of a sudden. Thank you. That's one way to do it. Alright, who knows? Maybe there was a way to kill him, but I don't know, and I'm not wasting my time trying to figure it out. Let's check my equipment room. It's because of the bow. I just added that. Alright, let's remove this, because this is useless. And I can't remember something. There we go, now I can quick roll. I'll have to increase my strength or whatever, so I can carry more items. That's it. I guess that was it. Death room. I won't lie. That was stupid easy. Outside to go check on the dogs real quick, and the doggy door, so they can get in and out without too much issue or whatever. So then, whatever. But it like snapped completely off or whatever, and the dog was getting really chewy all of a sudden, like with a whole bunch of stuff. So I was like, great, he either did it on purpose or he didn't do it. So I went to go look, and it's like, oh, okay. So there's no chew mark. So, and I found the two pieces. So I was like, okay, I think he just accidentally broke it when leaving and snapped, because he usually half the time he'll either like do it slowly or he'll go real fast. But yeah, I was like, oh come on, I was like super annoyed. Usually too, the dog will know of two things. We'll do two things. Like, usually, it'll be scared, you know, nervous or whatever, because it knows it did something bad. And then there's also, like, him too, where he'll, like, try to stay away so I can't punish him. Which, I've been trying new methods, and I found one that finally works. It's just basically the full ignore method that seemed to work the best. Because I'd used that on him like a while back, and he hasn't done anything bad since. So I, like, again, I think this time, like, he just did it on accident. Like, there was no like intent of trying to damage anything, like for chewing or whatever. So I was like, damn. And I went to go look to see if there was glue or anything, and I was like, no. So where it broke is like where, like, you know, it has like the little knobs like you usually see for like maybe a swinging door. Or, like, for basic stuff. I don't know, for, like, toys or something. Like, that simple. And I noticed it, and I was like, oh, okay. So, you probably have to click it in there. But, it is what it is. So, we're gonna try and do this. I It's been a while since we've been back here. Like, for me at least, it's been a while. I thought I was here. I got completely destroyed. So we're gonna hope maybe that this time I won't die horribly. Well, I did not make it like last time. Damn. If you remember, I just ran through last time, so that didn't work. After like I do this or like whatever, because I had this for like 30 minutes earlier, and I was like, I have to go check on the dogs or whatever. And this time, I also have it for 30 minutes just so I can go eat later and also check on the dogs. Yeah, I looked at it. Like, I don't think the dog did it on purpose, so I'm not going to punish him. Especially that I don't know for sure. I don't like to punish if I don't know what the whole arena is. I feel like that would be just sad. I'd rather punish if, like, I don't really like talking about this stuff either because people don't really know what you might try to do. Just assume. Like, me assuming if the dog did it on purpose or not. If it was the other one, then it would most likely be he's like still a puppy, so. He's like probably now getting to a year old, yeah. Anything, he's probably what he shouldn't do. Who knows? Let's do this. Gosh, we beat him first try. After all the freaking pain and misery I went through those many other times, I finally beat him. Is this a trap? Keep moving. Curved sword talisman. That's a timer. Hold on. What's this? You know what's stupid? That's literally probably for my freaking one weapon that I stopped using a while ago. Oh yeah, I got a key, so I can open that one door now. Yeah, that dude was totally trying to screw me over. Oh, maybe not over there. Let's see where this goes real quick. If I can like find like a gray spot, then I'll take a break, but if I don't find one, I'll just quickly teleport back. Kind of freaked out a bit too much there, but yeah, it's freaking like You know, it's a Dark Souls game. When you tend to fall, you tend to usually die horribly, so I better just put this timer on so I don't lose where I'm at. Time-wise. I'm an idiot. How about I just go the other frickin' way? If I get to 25 minutes, then I'm instantly gonna go get lunch because I need to go check on the dogs periodically. And I'm getting, like, increasingly hungry. It's a Dark Souls-like game. I should have seen that coming. Item discovery. Neat. Try rump. And of course a mushroom. Unless there's like something really useful for them from the mushrooms, I don't get it. Okay. I know it said no item ahead, but I was wondering if there was an enemy or something. Now I'm getting like further along and I'm getting worried that I'm not gonna find something important. Oh, an elevator. Yes! Alright, I could take a break. Alright. Let me rest down real quick. Alright. I will be right back. Alright, welcome back. So, I got to eat lunch. Check on some stuff. So, I'm good to go. So this don't even work either. I guess let's head up the stairs and see what's up there. Okay. Just checking real quick if he was heading up or not. Thing is, I usually would run, but I don't want to run too fast in case there's like a enemy hidden somewhere. Yeah, how do I deal with this dude then? Lucky me, though. Yeah, I do. Let's keep heading up. Alright, we there's nothing instantly around here, so we can just run across. See you. Okay, I get it. I got feathers. Really it? Oh, these dudes again. This is where a bow and arrow would be useful. Dealing with those type of dudes. With you now, Mr. Forearms. So I wonder which one it is that's a shortcut then. You know what? Probably most likely not the one in the tower. Because that goes like stupidly far down. probably this one. So if I run over here to this door. Yep, here it is. Let's try to get my stuff back here. That's a lot of ruins. I lost the majority of them. Oh my gosh, I thought he was gonna live barely right there. I was not gonna be happy. Oh jeez. That was not easy. Brooch wrapped in red velvet. That's for that one lady. Thank you. quickly run back anyway. I'm about to die and I can't get a level. Hopefully the big dude won't be back, but most likely he's going to be, so if he is, we'll just run past him. He really can't get too much anywhere, so we'll use his side against his size against him. Sorry. Phone now vibrated, so I had to check it. Let's see. Can't level up. Is there any way to just endurance? I'll check if there's like anything I can do about that. Most likely, I think that's what I got going on. Alright, let's head back down. Oh, wrong spot. Right here. Alright, let's see if he's back or not. Most likely he's going to be. He isn't! Oh, that's awesome. Okay. Beat him once and that's it. These guys are back though. Some extra duds. Got that commoner guard. Damn. Oh yeah, you're around. Easy. Mimic veil? Is that like a clothing? I just attain? I don't see it anywhere. This is weird. Oh, critical hits restore HP. Oh, okay, that's what that one thing was. Yeah, I don't see the thing anywhere. Weird. Well, I got myself something, but I don't know what it was or what it was for. I'll have to look at that again later. Yeah, I don't know what I just obtained. Thank you. definitely can't jump down there. Feel bad for putting the dogs inside. It's starting to rain pretty heavily right now. Usually they're always outside. I only put them in if it starts to get pretty hot out and line them out periodically. But oh yeah, it's starting to pour now. Yeah, okay. They only been inside for like 30 minutes. It shouldn't be too bad for them. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it like I did, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.